I would have been asked, what's your driver? What is moving you to commit publicly with the anti-corruption agenda or the gender agenda? And I think it's a passion to live in a better world. That is the passion for the future, to live a better future for my family, for communities, and for the world.